This A.P. One in a billion and now I'm back.
And your favorite diva, Dangerous Diva.
Oh, yeah.
Oscars 2014.
Listen.
Well.
It's too many old people for me.
Yeah.
I felt like I was at a school lecture or something. Like, you know when your teacher comes and say, "All right, guys. Today's our movie day." Yeah. And you're like, "Oh, man," because you know she's going to put something old and boring on. Because yeah. I remember I always was a student, because you know back then when I was in school, we had VCR tapes.
I remember that.
I would have the VCR tape.
VHS.
And I would put on something cool for us to watch. Honey, I Shrunk the Kids. I even put on Spaceballs once.
Wow.
So I always provided that entertainment. Yeah. I always provided that entertainment from my school
for
my class, because I knew it would be some boring stuff going on, and that's what the Oscars made me feel like. Like I was being strangled to watch all these people. These old people and stuff.
It's just
nothing
awful.
Wrong with there's nothing wrong with old people.
No, that's a blessing.
You know,
it's just they need to think of some creative, innovative way to get people to be entertained.
Yeah, because the entertainment is
even the biggest actors there, they're just like, is it over yet? And Ellen had several jokes through the night saying like, "Yeah, I know you guys are waiting, but no, it's not over." She had major jokes.
She was trying to get up out of there. She's like, "Oh, well, this would be it, folks." She's like, "Oh, wait a minute, it's still going on?" So even she knows what goes on. Tell me about some awards, though. Who won?
Well, I mean, one of the best speeches of the night was Lupita for 12 Years a Slave.
Okay.
She was like one of the best dressed tonight. She had the blue, powder blue Prada dress, pleats. Mm-hmm. It was just gorgeous.
She did her thing.
Yep, so that was a big win.
I loved it. My cameraman is shaking.
Oh no.
The cameraman is supposed to be just holding the camera. Our 4-year-old son is holding the camera.
That's right.
And he can't even sit still and hold the camera. He's moving all around. So now he's like, "Oh, I messed something up."
Oh no.
You want to go to his channel?
It's J-Funk.
Let him see you, J-Punk.
Tell him hi.
Say hi, cameraman.
Hi.
He has food all over his mouth.
Say hi. Wave hi to the camera. And tell him to go to your channel.
Go to my channel.
What's the name of your channel?
J-Punk.
I can't hear you.
J-Punk.
All right. You know how loud
it's J-Punk. Come on.
Back to your duties.
So like we were saying.
Yeah.
Lupita, she won awards and she was
so
best dressed. What I really like to see is how she just kept it real. She kept it natural.
Yeah.
I like the whole natural look. I like the power, you know, the strong stature. You know, that's how my baby does it. You know what I mean? That's how we do it over here.
Beautiful.
Beautiful black women.
Great.
Gotta give them props. You know what I mean? Yeah. Gotta give props for that. I haven't seen the movie yet, though.
I haven't yet, but I'll tell you this. They did sell it. Like, she makes me want to go see it.
Wow.
She did. Yeah. It's Solomon's story. And, like, his story is like the triumph story. He actually didn't hold any grudges or anything, but it's his story being told. So, we got to watch it. Did you guys see it? If you did, let us know what you
think. Let us know what you think of the movie, because when I just see movies and slaves, I'm like,
"Oh my God, another one?"
we're progressive black people, as you see. So for us, like, we like on the next level. Like, we want to see something else come out of the community.
It's been repeated so many times. I just don't know how many more times or how many stories can come out of it.
We want to see something else come out of our community besides that. So
positive.
Let us see. Shouts out to Lupita and everybody else that was
congrats
in the movie. But we want to see y'all in some new creative roles.
Yes.
That don't have nothing to do with slavery.
Nope.
It's just my personal
opinion. That.
You know what I mean? So, hey. Tell us what y'all think, though. Leave your comments below. I'm A.P. One in a Billion.
And Dangerous Diva.
And we out.